Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Let me introduce myself. My name is Nabil Eid from Syria, working at TCF and Sparta. I'm so happy to participate in this important event organized by the Bournemouth University in the UK. I'm so happy to join with Mr. Mega Miller and Dr. Isabella Rega at the second session on addressing marginality through social media and among refugees group. It's important to address marginality, which is a main challenge for all refugees. And it is important to discuss the unique challenges and opportunities for all people, specifically children and youth in regard to education, employment, and migration. The challenge posed to migrants and youth action, regional experience and policies for each of these issues. You become a refugee because you don't have any choice. You don't become a refugee because you have choice. Many refugees have spent years in refugee camp in the border country after fleeing from their home country. Most were forced to leave everything behind and are now facing a situation where they have to start over again from nothing in a new country or after return again to their country if there is a safe environment. Millions remain in need of life-saving humanitarian assistance. The crisis in Syria and Iraq had social and economic impact on the country in the region, affecting their stability. The crisis is severely straining the coping abilities of millions of disadvantaged people in impacted communities in these countries. Many of you are living in already poor areas where there are limited livelihood opportunities and where housing and social services are stretched, exacerbating disadvantage among the local population. Conflict in Iraq and Syria has compounded the difficulties for refugees and impacted communities there, with the two displaced population overlapping and placing a large burden on local services. So we need regular support refugees to overcome through creating a platform for them to share experience and to promote their self-organization. We all need to share in the responsibility of addressing the reducing marginality addition. I think a voice network is a great example for that, for ensuring refugees' voices are heard at the highest level and in fighting marginalization. I think we need to build a better global understanding for addressing marginality, share common knowledge of the diverse international experience of and academic research on exclusion marginality. It is an important step to understanding and using ICT for increasing culture of peace and prevention violence. ICT in conflict zone play an important role with international actors, government and civil society organizations. There is a huge potential for innovation technology. We need first to addressing the digital divide to rebuild and improve refugees' lives. Our project with GIZ Germany was on improving the access to education, vocational education and training and income generation for internally displaced personal refugees and host community in Iraq. The visibility studies was on focus on three target group refugees, IDB and the host community. The main project component, which are improve access to education and better quality of teaching, improve access to vocational training and income generation, promotion of exchange and choosing between the different population, refugees, IDBs, and the host community. Through our mission, we focus on ICT initiatives that are the most dynamic and promising over the long term, refugees and IDPs can use digital tools and platforms to make positive change in their community and conflict zone. Initiatives focus on using technology to support education and employment to early response to local conflict rather than investing in identifying diverse of conflict. Focus on how innovative ICT can play a role in mobilizing communities where assisting response structure to improve surface delivery. However, we focus. We faced more challenges through our studies, such as inadequate ICT infrastructure, continue to prevent refugees and IDPs and their host communities from using computer-based technologies. An important challenge is access to learning resources, as there is a problem of limited learning material and access to digital learning content. The main challenge this ICT-related project for refugees faces actually is how to implement remote-to-work opportunities for refugees and IDPs. The focus of recent initiative lie in e-learning and employment promotion. Refugees faced considerable challenges, remote location, language challenges, legal restriction on movement, security concerns, non-existent local infrastructure, and inadequate education material. Two important concerns of administrative structure have to be addressed with when talking about content for any ICT-based project. On one hand, the security issues related to the possibility abuse of free internet access, and on the other hand, the cultural and political question related. We note also the tensions between Arab and Kurdish population, whether Iraqis or Syria are sensitive issues that had in any case to be addressed and considered by any IT-based project approach, for example, in which language the content will be developed, Kurdish or in Arabic. Also, we need to take into account refugees with disability. Refugees with disability represent an invisible group of individuals who are forced to leave their country in disadvantaged situation. Women and girls with disability displaced by crisis and conflict are often not represented in community leadership structure and may have a little contact with society group, including host country organizations of persons with disability and women rights groups. Social media networks such as media stories, interview, articles, and newsletter evolved play a big role to self marginality problem by promote using the right media and ensure that media is accessible for human interest stories and put a human face on marginality. It is great to focus on refugees and marginalized through stories. Telling image, book, or video. Many organizations have worked to promote this issue, but to communicate with a real voice as e-voice, it is important to communicate with them directly online to know their views, requirements, and their real vision. Communicate and put their topic for discussions and answer to reach and summarize the strategy. Finally, the importance of ICT in addressing issue of marginality among refugees group can be summarized in some following points. ICT and communication play a role in finding new and to engage refugees in a new and innovative thinking, planning for national, regional, and global forum to develop multi-sectoral collaboration among this talk held at increasing dialogue among researchers, policy makers, funders, academic organizations, and participants campaign on awareness toward migrants and refugees. Thank you for your kind attention. Thank you to all. With my best regards, Nabil Eid.